lightly.
To the great hall.
Wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number two. No, it was three. That's right, because number two was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! I remember that picture being taken! Ha! Man, we've come a long way since Bandit Selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I killed a guy for a pair of those once. Nice fella.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Shh. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead! twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
You lost? Step or die!
Ferocity is my middle name. Zane Ferocity Flint.
Back to Maggot.
Thank you. light.
Stand still till I can hit you.
That was all me.
Into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?